I'm going to make some wheatgrass juice. Here's my soilless wheatgrass tray from my wheatgrass apartment complex, as I call it. This is made especially for making soilless wheatgrass. It's these trays that drain through. There's no soil. I grew it on a piece of bleachless paper towel with no soil. And it's a bit thick, so the next one I'm making, I'm using less than a cup of wheatgrass because it doesn't look terribly happy, that particular batch. But I cut my wheatgrass just using scissors, cutting it down. And taking about that much is what I took this time. And I added it into my Vitamix mixer, because I don't have a wheatgrass hand juicer. I actually like this method. I put it down in the blender and I will add some mountain water. If you live on a mountain, we've got fresh water coming from ancient volcano. And I'll add just enough that it blends the wheatgrass. Could see there how much I added. It's not just wheatgrass juice, it's wheatgrass and water, but it's okay. It's strong enough. And I will blend it are gone, so it's just kind of reduced to a very fine pulp. You can kind of see on the sides of the blender. That's kind of what'll be left of the grass, is this kind of fine pulp. And that's why I use this coffee strainer here over a broken measuring cup, and I pour it through the strainer to catch the pulp. Now, this is not the method most people use. They use a hand. Specially made hand wheatgrass juicer that you can buy somewhere online, no doubt. But I don't have one, and this seems to work fine for me. I don't mind a little fresh mountain water with my wheatgrass. Never bothered me any. And I strain it through. And what will be left in the coffee filter, it's a very fine filter, it picks up, which is great because I'm not throwing out anything. It's a filter, so made to use over and over again, so it's not like I need coffee filter paper or something. And what will be left is this kind of foam stuff, which makes a great facial mask, which I put like in a bandana and put on my face while I sit in the sun in the morning to just renew my face and chase away the wrinkles. And it's still got lots of chlorophyll from the wheatgrass in the pulp, so I don't want to just throw it out. And it makes really nice. I used to make paper in college. It makes a real, it dries out to this really beautiful green paper-like substance after I have it on my face for a while and it starts to dry out. You can see it's pretty wet and it'd get all over and stain your clothes, so once I drain the pulp really well, I put it on a scoop it out, put it on like a bandana and put it the bandana on my face, on like my forehead, where all my wrinkles are, and then I sit in the sun, getting rid of wrinkles, and drinking wheatgrass juice, and this is how I start my day. Wheatgrass juice with water.